Two Russian men caught on camera blowing themselves up while trying to fish. Apparently these guys have been watching way too many movies. They were caught on camera throwing grenades into the water, except they really don't throw them, they just kind of drop them right under the inflatable boat. Yeah, inflatable boat. Two men, okay, boat obviously sank. We can report that no fish were actually killed in that
bad
explosion.
Idea. That's bad idea.
Yeah.
Don't do that.
What are you thinking?
Well,